Well, I presume you are. Oh, pardon. I am an old soul here. I perhaps you. Oh, watch out there. When I'm absorbed in my smithing, I lose sight of all else. If you come too close, I'm apt to cause you harm. I'm Toten. This territory, when the Rayan after Lercarians were taken, that is why I say, unless you wish to learn. I've of the engine, whatever you. Thank you.
wants you. Well, I witnessed a sight much the oppression of the awaking. Put under the justice to let the scar. Put under the justice to let the scar.
Dear me. I haven't a clue. No secrets lie with me, not a one.
Oh, please leave me be.
Wait.
Well.
Oh,
aye. We're finished.
The curse, I beg you.
You must.
Then please give.
At your medallion, it's only a but for deep.
My last.
Thank you. Hello? Is someone there? Would you donate any Shabiri grapes in your possession to me? I'm on a pilgrimage in search of the distant light. And when I eat one of those grapes, I can feel the light in the back of my eyes. You're not like the others who give me grapes, are you? They rest their trembling hands upon me, howling wordlessly their frail. But you, you may the blessing of the... You may the blessing...
Thank you.
Hello, Coz. What are you doing here? I didn't think anyone knew about this place. Except us Jars. Ah. Are you going to be the new potentate? Gosh. Truly. That's wonderful news. It's not easy being potentate, though. I know. Show me your hands. It's just a little test, Cuz. To see if you've got the right stuff. Your skin isn't so smooth, is it? You need slick, slidey hands to be potentate, you know? I'm sorry, Cuz. But I don't think you've got what it takes. What a shame. Don't look so glum, Cuz. We can still chat. Potentate or not, come back and visit me. When you can.
again, cuz. I'm happy you came back. I have good tidings for you, cuz. Have you noticed the rare flowers growing in this village? I asked the villagers if you could pick some of them, and they said you'd be very welcome. Go on, cuz. You really should pick some of our flowers. Who knows? They might be of some use. Who knows? Ah, hello again. Say, cuz. Have you met Uncle Alexander? He used to live here with us, but then he left to be a champion. I asked to go with him, but he said, the path of champions must be trod alone. So heroic, right? I miss him, though. If you see him, you should ask him to teach you how to fight, cuz. He's big and tough and strong. Uncle Alexander said he won't be back again.
My home is of the past, and the past, as they say, is a different country.
I suppose that's part of being a warrior, isn't it? So, please don't tell anyone, cuz. But I'm actually a warrior Jar as well. One day, I'll be just like Uncle Alexander, and I'll have to leave the village to become a champion.
I told the old here that I possess.
Or have you come?
Was my other.
Oh. Do you speak true?
So old Albus entrusted his medallion to you. Then I've no choice but to trust that this was his dying will. Let's try again. I'm Latena. An Albinoric, the same as old Albus. My apologies for my coarse words earlier. I presume the worst. Seeing that you're another tarnished like that all-hearing brute, I hope that you will forgive me. Would you can I must go back. There is something I must do, even if I must say farewell to my wolf Lobo. Will you show me the way? To the land of Mikola's Halig Tree. If you accept, I would gladly apprise you of the whereabouts of the medallion's other half. Thank you kindly. They say the other half of the medallion is beyond the Forbidden Lands, north of the Erdtree, in Castle Sol,
on the mountaintops of the Giants, accessible by the grand lift of Rold. Then I suppose it's time. Farewell, Lobo. My faithful wolf. My better half. I will go with the Tarnished, so that our journey will not have been in vain. Forgive me, Lobo. Call upon me when needed, and I will fight at your side.